Hey everybody, it's Brian from iSpring, and this time we're going to find out how to set a dialogue simulation to resume where you left off. If you use simulations to train and evaluate your students, you're definitely going to like the option I'm going to show you today. The whole point of a dialogue simulation is to drill your skills, so your learners are going to want to come back to it often. In that case, it's super handy to include a resume option so they can pick up where they left off. Here in the preview window, we'll skip past this intro slide, and then refresh the dialogue. Now we're given the option to get right back into it. You can even customize the title and message if you want. Now I'll click Yes, and it takes us right back where we were. Alright, now let's close out of here and see how that's done. First, let's hop over to the player settings and see how to customize the resume message. Over here in the text labels section, you can see your prompt to resume title and message text, which you can change just by clicking and editing. This spelling of dialogue is only really used in the US, so we can make it more international by adding a UE. When you're done, click Apply and Close. Now you can set the resume option when you're ready to publish the dialogue. Over here on the Advanced tab, there's a drop-down menu with different behaviors on restart. You can prompt your users to resume from where they left off, always resume, or always start over from scratch. Those latter two may be a little jarring, so let's prompt them. Now click Publish to see how it looks in action. Again, here we are in the preview window, and this time let's see how it looks in a browser. Again, we'll skip past the intro, and this time we'll use the browser's refresh function. And as you can see, the message has been updated with the new spelling. Remember that this will also work if your users close the tab or browser window and then open it up again. Thanks for watching! Now you can resume creating awesome dialogue simulations where you left off. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.